no, it's so sad to see Ice Cube gone.